detected from the control point in proximity. Detected. hostiles guarding location nearby.
Taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
Some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Hostile radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner, then kill.
Thank you. portable device detected.
Spread out. Take it slow. They could be in here already.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Go down! There you go. Better already.
What's his prognosis?
Colonel Ridgway, not good, sir. He took a bullet. We've tried penicillin, but his wound has festered. I thought morphine might ease his pain.
How's our supply cache?
Truthfully, sir, we're running low. And not just in supplies, but manpower, too. We've got civilians piling up outside the doors. Under these conditions, it's difficult to separate the infected from the healthy. The doctor's expecting a new shipment this afternoon, but it almost certainly won't be enough for everybody.
Pack all this up and move it out to the barracks.
But sir, we can't just...
Are you questioning my orders, trooper? Well?
No, sir. Right away, sir. What about the patient?
Put him back where you found him. He's a dead man anyway.
Medical assistance needed.
get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good.
Mr. Williams.
Yes, sir. Welcome.
What a lovely place you have here. Even through all these troubles, you still managed to keep it quaint. I like that.
Thank you, sir.
You know, a home says a lot about a person's character. You know what your home tells me about you?
No, sir.
It says you're assiduous and orderly. Perhaps a little too much. But you're certainly responsible. It must be nice to live in peace and quiet. Unfortunately for us, there's a price for defending communities such as this. But at least you are keeping out of harm's way.
General, I...
Before we came here, we ran into a neighbor of yours. He didn't seem to appreciate the good work we do around here. Now, I couldn't accept that, not after all my men have been through. But I don't think we're gonna have the same problem. Like I said, a house tells you a lot about a person. I can see that you're compassionate. Generous.
Please, just take what you want.
That really is mighty kind, Mr. Williams. People like you are making a real difference. It's inspiring. We'll be back in a week. I trust you'll have more for us then.
Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Oh.
site facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Magnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System disrupted. System back online. System malfunctioning. System restored. System disrupted. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System reactivated. System curtailed. System disrupted. System restored.
No.
System malfunctioning.
This is it.
System back online. System curtailed. System disrupted. Structural integrity, 50%.
Gonna finish up.
System restored. System reactivated. System disrupted. Structural integrity at 25%.
The radio mast can't take another hit.
Pull up, now.
System restored. System curtailed.
Gunshot, agent.
System disrupted.
Focus on the EMP jammers. They're your target.
System back online. System. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
facility is ours. True Sun's just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast repaired and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Agent, you're ready for another skill, I reckon. Come back to the base and we'll set you up.
Here's some footage of General Ridgeway for you to take a look at.
Safety off.
Make sure the medical items gets into the clinic, and the food goes to the storage by the mess halls.
Put those crates back on the truck.
Wait, what?
We're not wasting any more supplies on these people. Put them back, Private.
Sir.
What the hell are you doing, Colonel?
They are already dead, Doctor.
Are you insane? They need care. What about the staff?
Collateral damage. Now, take your hand off my soldier.
If you go ahead with this, I will report your what the...
Bar the gate, Sergeant. Looks like you got a riot brewing.
Lock and load!
Put it down.
Civilians in distress.
You looking for a fight? Get him.
Civilians in danger. detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Hostiles guarding location nearby.
Target is near you, Agent.
Supply drop. Hostiles are opening a supply drop. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Incoming hostiles detected. Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Supply
supply drop claimed. Supply drop claimed. All crates are now empty. Supply drop successful.
Try to be quick.
Friendly control point nearby.
I'm out home.
Someone come and fight me already.
Special delivery for ya!
No.
Target spotted, Sheriff.
Cleaning up the streets one bad guy at a time. Nicely done, Sheriff.
friendly control point detected.
Odessa's folks finally finished up that roof. That'll make a hell of a difference to everyone with this heat.
Always a pleasure to see you. That's quality merchandise.
Looking good, Agent.
I appreciate the purchase. You happy? I'm happy. That ain't bad at all. Ready to make a deal? Thanks. My inventory's full now. Thanks for the business.
Heads up, we now have a working barbecue, and better food in your stomach is gonna go a long way towards putting a smile on your faces. This one's for the kids. We've got a video game hub up and running. Hopefully this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
I'm Grace. I've been asked to relocate to the base of operations and help you coordinate with other agents. Come see me when I get set up.
With Odessa's new hydroponic system, the theater's gonna be able to put better, fresher food on the table. That ought to make the residents happier and healthier.
Target that way, and lean into the stance a little.
Don't grab the barrel all the way out like that.
No, that's fine. Good for stability. But your arm would tire quickly.
So, like this?
You should pull your shoulder back.
Stop. Just stop. What's your name?
Peter.
Okay, Peter. This is how it's gonna be. If you interrupt me again, I'll throw you off this roof. And if you pollute anyone here with your advice, I'll throw you off the roof. Is that clear enough for you?
Yeah.
What's that?
Yes, ma'am.
Good. Now, that there is the bolt catch. When the magazine is empty...
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us.
Looks like
we need to leave now.
Skill. What'll it be?
What goes where, a chimpanzee?
Bye.
And every afternoon between 1700 and 1900 hours.
The biggest inventory in DC. Looking to deal?
You, Agent.
Brandon, take it! Work!
Timing!
Coming from? We gotta take him out.
I'll take him out. You see them?
You want a piece of this?
Electronic device detected.
Look, I am not trying to drive us into a shooting war with the True Sons.
Then what are you doing?
Trying to maintain our independence. Or would you rather go back to serving under General Ridgway?
No, none of us want that, but there's no reason to deliberately provoke Ridgway's people.
I have to push back. Strength is the only language they understand. If we show weakness, we're dead.
Looks like the True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator.
casualty! Keep on...
This place was a gold mine for looters. We've already lost too much of our history. Anyway, there's a lot of intel here. Sending it your way. Nice to get this place in shape. Just be careful, okay?
chances the disease has reached that area are pretty low, but not zero. So stay the hell away from anybody with flu-like symptoms.
You're scaring me, Alani.
Good. That's what I'm trying to do.
Mama was in New York in October.
They're pretty sure the outbreak started in late November. And if Mama was exposed, she'd have shown symptoms long before now.
Okay. I'll head into town this afternoon.
Remember, dry and canned goods are the priority. Assume you might have to make do for months.
I sure hope you're overreacting.
So do I, Tutu.